Secret weapons. Mission 7.
June 12th.
D-Day plus 6. Facility overlook. Looks like it's relatively small, but I bet it's just heavily congested with dudes. What? Oh, I thought it was starting.
With Dupont Sourdouve liberated, an Allied path into France is secured, and Operation Overlord marches on against the Nazis. It's time to put an end to Operation Kraken. Marie's reconnaissance reveals a heavily defended weapons research facility. Her intel shows a lake, and Nazi scientists testing something. Something big. Evidence points to Operation Kraken being coordinated from a war room deep inside the central facility. The perimeter will be tough to breach, but I need to find a way in. Time to find out what Operation Kraken is really all about.
Yeah.
Come on, Monsieur Shadow. We are so close now. Destroy this base and Operation Kraken is finished.
Simple enough.
Or stealth thugs?
You can do this.
Easy for you to say.
I was just about to say that. Oh, I gotta jump
Remember
on a train?
Our rendezvous.
Damn.
See you on the other side, Chevalier.
I didn't change my loadout. Oh, should have before I started. I would have had my stand.
Whatever's left of Kraken, it's here. Time to end this.
Footage of Dome, Lake Compound, Resistance Scouts. Oh. What is that? Barbed wire, I guess. Am I? Up here? That looks like an exfil up there on a dam or something. Oh, here I am. Way the frick down here. Damn.
There's the base, just like Marie said. The perimeter is heavily defended. I'm sure I'll find a way in, though. Looks like he's carrying something.
There we go. Ooh, through the temple. I have no choice but to crawl down.
Tells me this body is worth searching. Interesting. I can certainly take advantage of this. Submachine gun. In case things get hectic.
Okay, so I guess it Ooh, oh my. Resistance got spotted. Water well. I'm gonna go look at these two first.
Höchstpersönlich, gerade vor Ort.
Was, Doktor, Junges? Wie ich den hasse. Der ist doch nicht mal ein Doktor, der Leute heilt.
Ja. Viel besser, hier Schatten nachzujagen, als sich unten im Bahnhof mit Dr. Junges abzugeben.
Junges. He's on the kill list. Should follow the train line, see if I can find him, and cross him off it.
Halte dich auch allein aus.
Bounced off his helmet, he heard it. He barely peeked up and then shot me. Use the gun, that'd be cool. He was just running.
Nothing else to find.
Oh god, that was so lucky. Jesus. God. Trying to sneak up on him to shoot him and it was like, oops. And so I want to go and look at these couple of buildings down here. What do I gotta do for the kill? I gotta kill him with a V2? What's the V2? Well, I hope it's something nearby. A fuel truck. Oh, see, they're all, I bet these are all going to be Jaegers here. We use a night vision. Jaeger kill. And the rifle's gone. Oh, so what's the V2? I mean, it's a rifle. Do I have it? I won't know until I get something. Oh, this one's gonna be tough to spot the eagles. Who saw me? On his ass like a top.
Tanks. Kraken doesn't involve these. What's going on here? A shipping manifest should give me more info.
Get a whole lot of ammo. I mean, I haven't gone for want, but elite snipers are more damage than normal snipers. They're tougher and more perceptive and deal bleeding wounds. Two shots to take his ass out. Jeez. Well, I better stop. Oh, this is bad.
Shipping manifest. Tanks go from here to the weapons lab further ahead. Should grab some recon photos for command.
I really hope that's not homie G. Otherwise, I'll have to reload.
Can't find anything else.
He didn't look like a scientist, so...
Empty.
That's pretty clever. The nice touch of the helmet blows off. All clear? Yeah, because I killed everybody.
Command will find this useful. Should get another angle for safety.
Can't pick it up. Whatever. Yeah, see, it just does that. It's like it just times out or becomes unavailable. Something. I need to find this V2, wherever this is. What is this?
Nothing else. Get all the info command need now. Should look into this weapons lab. See what else they're working on.
Where is this V2? Through the shoulder. Right. Damn. Stomach, liver, colon. I gotta figure out what this V2 is. through the pancreas, I think. Nope.
Liver shot.
Oh no, you're fucked.
Yeah.
Oh, didn't take out that thing either? Damn. Oh, hello. Looks like homie's is in the car, in the train car. Yes. VIP flag. And your main point to Younger's whereabouts. Oh, okay. Well. If I can knock him out. There's a crowbar. Bolt cutters. There's a crowbar.
Find here.
Oh, hello. That'd be nice to find once I do what I need to do. So much this to check out here.
Interesting. All right, I can use this.
And I don't have a satchel charge. Where was that officer I shot? I bet he's got it. This is well guarded ish. Isn't the officer like around here somewhere? There he is. There it is. Let's see what's in the safe. Wish I could carry more than 3 grenades, that'd be nice. But I get it. Oh, okay. Fill the access powers.
Damn. Old intel. Already know this.
Okay. Don't find and kill Christian Youngers. Famous V2 engineer reports place him in the base part of inspection routine in Kraken's weaponry. The opportunity arises, kill him. Like the V2 rocket? You know what I wonder? I wonder if he's, you gotta go somewhere else, launch the rocket to hit it. Because a V2 is a rocket. I keep thinking it's a gun. Maybe it is a gun. I don't know. We'll keep going.